Here's some pictures right here from 7 Action News cameras as they roll tonight when a semi overturned on the southbound lanes near I-96. The freeway was closed until crews were able to get the truck back on the right side. There were no serious injuries, but again, a big traffic mess.